Hey YouTubers, back with a Black History fact. When Rosa Parks was in the back of the bus driver name that was giving her a hard time was James Blake.